actress Janhvi Kapoor is soaring high with her performance in her debut film Dhadak, which released on the 20th July, where many Bollywood biggies congratulated her. Rumored boyfriend Akshat Rajan reacted differently. Dhadak, which is an official adaptation of Marathi film Sairat, turned out to be the biggest opening at the box office featuring debutants with a collection of ₹8.71 crore. And to celebrate that, Janhvi's rumored boyfriend Akshat presented her with a wreath of flowers in the D shape, symbolizing Dhadak. Previously, Akshat has many times shared their photographs on social media indicating their bond. Meanwhile, Dhadak has secured ₹33.67 crore as its opening weekend collections. Trade analyst Tarun Adish tweeted, "And the box office numbers do the talking. Dhadak packs an impressive total in its opening weekend. A consistent run on weekdays will help put up a strong week one total. Total 33.67 crore Indian business." Dhadak, a Dharma Productions movie under Shashank Khaitan's direction, also features Ishan Khattar in the lead role. IANS report. Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.